I'd been out in the pucker brush for 6 weeks. Game was scarce in the area, and my belly needed filling, so I broke for the coast and some crab or lobster from the tide pools. That's when I saw it. A lighthouse said to have been abandoned years ago, but there it was, fires a-burning. Then the sound happened. A moaning in the wind. My heart crept up my throat so high I could taste it. Just then, a 10-point buck startled, and I took after it. Got the buck, but never went back to that lighthouse. Spirits in there, I wager, and I'd challenge any man to set foot inside.
You want to impress some people? Bring down the alpha wolf in these woods. He's big, fast, mean, and elusive. Only a couple men have ever seen him, and I tell you, they wish they didn't.
Yama.
There's a valley nearby that's used in Canyon Queja rite of passage ceremonies. I've been told there's a cougar that staked his claim on the area and is the cause of a few too many accidents for the youngins. Might do some good to put an end to it. Probably get a damn nice pelt out of it while you're at it.
Yama. Yeah, man.
Ever come across King Edward the Elk? You'd know if you had. He's never found a mate on account of his aggression. Most hunters leave him be for fear of his charge. Grumpy old bastard's afraid of nothing. Word has it he doesn't like horses too much, but I'm not willing to risk my head on rumors.
Thank you.
Calma. Calma.